Welcome back to Education to All. Here we are going to understand about the directive influence, means to a particular aromatic compound a functional group is attached, and on that there is an attack of nucleophile or electrophile. Here when there will be attack, then there will be a say of functional group that it will, the nucleophile or electrophile will be metadirecting or paradirecting. See, here ring activating means it is giving the electron. It means that it will orthoparadirecting. And ring deactivating means taking away electron. Then it will be metadirecting. And if the electronegativity of X is greater than Y, then the functional group is orthoparadirecting. This is a trick which you will have to memorize, because there will be lots of compound and you will be here and there and your mind will be shuffled. And this is the best trick, and ring activating. And if the electronegativity of Y is greater than X, then the functional group is metadirecting and ring deactivating. And if ring deactivating, and if there is a no presence of Y, then means that the functional group is orthoparadirecting, but it will be slightly ring activating. Now I am giving you a benzene ring. In this, the electronegativity of the oxygen is greater than hydrogen. That means it's a orthoparadirecting. Orthoparadirecting. And if there is any other compound which is taking away the electron, that means it is metadirecting. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and watch it more.